Hi guys, welcome to a new video. So as I told you guys earlier, I'm moving into a new house. So I bought some decorative stuff for my house. But then I cannot buy the things that I actually want to because I'm a student and I cannot afford many things. So I had to buy only the things that were cheap, and many of the things here in the United States are very expensive, and as a student it is very difficult to buy. If I was working and if I had money, probably I would have bought it, but since I did not have any other way, I bought all these stuff from Shein. They are very cheap. Most of my viewers are from India, so I know that you guys may not like it. But to be honest, everything here is so expensive, and this is the only cheap website which ships internationally as well. I hope that even in India we sell products like these. I have not seen these kind of products in India, or even if I had seen, they were pretty expensive. Anyway, I bought this stuff to decorate my room because I want to make my look nicer and prettier. And this is the time I'm getting my own space, and I can decorate it the way I want it. I have had so many creative ideas how I want my room to look like, but then everything is so expensive, I could not afford to buy all the things that I had in mind. So I chose only the things which were cheap, and these are all the things that I got it. So the first thing that I got is, I do not know what they are called, but this is the first item. So as you can see, this is like some circular wood piece. This I got it so that I can keep hot things on my table when I'm studying. And the next thing that I bought is this one. Again, I do not know what it is called, but this is some decorative item. And I have seen these kind of stuff in India, but I never bought it because I never had my own room. I was always staying in PG or hostel. So this is the thing that I bought from Shein. It was around $4.5. I got it for $4.5 with offer. It looked bigger in the picture, but it is not that big. Anyway, I ordered two of these, and I can hang it on the wall. It will look nice. So yeah, this is the second item. And let's see what else do we have. So this is the third item. This is a silicone brush. It is actually very useful to put oil on the tawa because we do a lot of chapatis and dosas, and it is very useful, and I love this. I think I got this for $2, and for $2 I got four. I'm planning to give one of them to my friends because I have four of them. And the next thing is again a decorative item for my table. It is the next item that I bought. This is like a calendar, and I can change the months and dates here. It will add some color to my room because all the walls here are white, and I wanted to add some colors to the room, and this color is pretty nice. So this is the other item that I got, and this one is for $9. And let's move on to the next item. So this is the another thing that I bought. This is an apron. I got it for $3.5, so it's pretty nice. It's made of cotton, and it looks very nice because it's in yellow. So I like this one. I'm not going to open it so much. Anyway, this is how it looks like. I think it looks pretty good, and it is washable. So yeah, this is the another item. And so the next thing that I bought is shower cap. This is the shower cap. This was for $1.5. Okay, so the next stuff that I bought is this one. This one I bought it for the bathtub. So if I put it on the bathtub, it will prevent the hairs from going inside. usually the bathtub gets clogged if a lot of hair gets inside. That's why it's very useful for ladies. So all the ladies out there, please get this one. I think it was for $1. And the next item that I got is this one. This one, I got this one in order to hold the washing utensil washing brush. I like things when they are organized, so I got this one. This one for $3 or $4. And the next item that I got was this funnel. This funnel is very useful if I'm transferring oil or any other liquid, and it won't spill the liquid outside the bottle. So this is very helpful, and I got this for $2 because there are three of them. That's why. And the next item that I got is this tape. I got this tape to put over the sink. Usually the sink gets dirty near the partition between the slab and the sink. So this will prevent it from getting it dirty. So yeah, I got this one. This was for $1 or something. And the next item that I got was this cute little diffuser. I love this color. And for people who do not know what diffuser is, you have to put essential oil and water inside this, and it will make your room smell very nice. So I'm planning to get a tea tree oil or lavender oil and mix it with water. This was for I think this was for $5 or $6. I think it was for $9. Okay, I don't remember. I'll put the price here. Anyway, this is super cute, and yeah, I got this one. And the next item that I got is this cute little doll. I mean, how adorable is this one? And I got two of these. I got each of them for $6. I know it was very expensive, but I'm an impulsive buyer, and when I like something so much, I cannot control. They are super super cute, and I want to keep like this on my table. They are so small and they are so cute. I love this color. Oh, this is super cute. So yeah. So I want to keep like this on my table, and it will look super cute. But these are doll size, so I have to be very careful. I wanted a t-shirt, a sports kind of t-shirt, so I bought this t-shirt. It is super super soft. I got this for $5 or $6, I don't remember, but it is very nice. And along with this, I got this pant as well. I don't think you can see this, but it's very comfortable, very casual. I can wear it anywhere I want. And I love the things which are loose, because you know, it's very hot in Arlington, and I do not like to wear tight clothes. And it has some, this is a cargo pant actually, and it has these kind of things which I'm still yet to try. Yet to tie. So yeah, these were the stuff that I bought for my house. And I still have some other important stuff that I need to buy, and I'm going to buy them from Walmart, Target or IKEA. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please like it, share it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.